Hey, what's up, guys?
On all that trike. I'll be right back. Yo, what's up, Dan? How are you today? Let's see if we can get this electric. Good, what about you? Not bad, dude. I always got a stupid shift on Friday. Six to half ten, like a 4.5 hour shift. Yo, what's up, Double A? Welcome to the chat. Let's get some music going. This is a Friday. Worked for 3 hours, 45 minutes. Went to school tired as. Jeez. Yeah, it's a hard balance working and going to school, man. Like, done that before, and it's nearly as bad as having two jobs, pretty much. Well, it's practically the same thing, but. Well, yeah, definitely stick out to school and work, like. Yeah, 4.5 hours, I shouldn't be I'm so tired after that, but just like going in for the late shift, I know it's a bit of a pain, like, but yeah, well, at least I got a job. Your gel. Has everyone done with the Ultra event? Anyone get any shinies? The Centric or Gligar wasn't it this time? Get them likes in as well early. Drop me a like. I've had some sick luck with the shinies the past 2 days, so hopefully we can keep it rolling and we can get this electric. Although I should be looking for the Centric, because that's the one that's in the event at the moment. But like, electric's going to be around for the whole month, I'm guessing. And it nests. So it's always an option. Gone. Yo, what's up, number one Callum? Hey, good seeing everyone again. I'm sorry I'm not streamed in a while, but just been playing Minecraft, really, to be honest. I never good excuse to chill now on Minecraft and being just taking a having a like bit of time and stuff. Shall we get some hip hop on? Oh, half these songs are private video. Let's go for this one. Let's go.
By Brazil, the federal government.
There we go.
Sovereignty to take actions to protect, preserve, and sustainably develop the Amazon. Brazil is a leading example of.
Yeah, anyone had any luck on the Ultra bonus week? Not too bad. I've got myself two Gligars, so one of them's been evolved, and one Centric. Just not really good IVs though. Anyway, like, where's my Centric? Here he is. Got myself the Spinder, the new Spinder, man. Woo! Spinder number 3. Can't wait to do the rest. number six, but. And there's the Love Heart one from Valentine's Day, I guess that's number 9. I catched myself in our Lohan Vulpix, shiny Vulpix, dude. That is so, so sick. Like, it's my second one, so I might even do this. Yeah, I'm gonna do the evolution this week. If you can get to, like, 5 likes or 10 likes or something. You could easily do that, I think. No, I've all heard it, Ian. What channel you should have tried? Okay, I haven't got any yet. You want to go for that Centro or the Glygor while the event's still going? Because they only last on Monday. There's tons of Centrits. They're probably the easier one to get. Glygor, though, I've seen quite a few people pull it quite quick. Not so much yourself, but... this Electrike kit's going to be around for a while, so... I'd put that on the back burner, to be honest, and just go for a Centrit or a Glygor. Next week, what are we going to have? We're going to have the regional, aren't we? Gen 1 regionals, releasing the shinies. How did you get the hack? Yo, what's up, Cryptid Scorpion? I'm an iOS device, so if you're an iOS device, just type in iSpeefer on Google, and you'll definitely find it. It'll come up. I'm not too sure if the direct downloads are up and that, but it should be quite easy to figure out once you find the website. Drop a like and a sub if you guys can, like, if I've helped you with any information or anything, be much appreciated. I was trying Glygor for like 2 hours and had no luck earlier. Jeez, rip man. Yeah, I had the same luck with Glygor. I think I definitely think Centrum's got better odds for some reason. Just because it's earlier in the decks and stuff like that, because they generally do that, like Zigzagoon and Tailor. And they were kind of hard, they were like almost Rattata and Pidgey right at level, but... I want this blue Electric. You guys excited for the news? We get 2 extra passes Saturday and Sunday. Well, 2 extra passes. I mean, 1 extra pass. You get 2 passes in general, but... I'll be sick, though, having 2 raids in a day without paying. I'll take you. Yeah, tomorrow and Sunday. So, in total, we get 4 passes instead of the normal 2. Like, pretty decent. Like, it's like almost a raid there. A raid day present or something, but apparently it was to do with some issues they've been having with raids, but I don't know what that issue was. I don't know if it's that timer being extra or something like that, but I don't know, to be honest. I haven't had any issues with raids. In fact, like, I've been more lucky than anything in the past 2 raids. Got a shiny Suicune the other day, and got a shiny Raikou on my alt. I already have the collection, but it's always nice to get, like, other ones and see if the better IVs or whatever. When I'm sniping the Pokemon, should I have the IV set to 90 to 100 or just anything? That's generally up to you, dude. I know if you did, like, 0 to 100, less of the hundreds will show up and, like, there'll be more of, like, a range, whereas if it's a tight, like, 90 to 100, you won't get through all the coordinates anyway, to be honest, either way. So I'll probably put it on 90 to 100 just to get yourself a good ID one. But when you teleport to them, like, you can always click the ones at the side anyway. Like, there'll be, like, 40-something ID or, like, 70 in this case, but, like... It's always worth seeing if they're shiny. Because at the end of the day, the IVs are... they're wanted, but, like, they don't make that much difference. Like, when it comes to, like, battling and stuff, like, the IVs don't actually play too much into it. More type effectiveness and stuff like that does, and timing and... technique really and stuff like that, but you do whichever you want, Cal. Callum even. Like, you might get it quicker if you just do like the lower ones, but like, you know, your best doing the bigger ones just for the sake of it. Like, even if, like, you click something on the side and it turns out shiny, at least you're trying to get, like, a good idea. Can I speak for Harmony Food? No, I don't think so. I've never had any problems with it hurting my food. The only thing I do notice is battery drainage is, like, it uses your battery a lot more than normal Pokemon Go does, but that's to be expected when you can walk around and set, like, GPX and auto routes and stuff like that. It's all mad, but it shouldn't harm your food, the phone, dude. I've been running, like, iSpeaker and Pogo Plus before this, like, for about a year solid, so I was gonna have any problems, like, and I'm on, like, I'm on an 8 Plus, or 9 Plus, so if I had any problems, I would have had them by now, a year in. It's generally when, your phone generally has, like, problems and stuff like that, but can I get this to spawn? Yeah, but I'm excited for a stream today, man. I just can't tell. And I'm off tomorrow as well, so continue to stream tomorrow. Might go for the Sentra tomorrow, do the Electrovire. Electrike. I don't know why I want to say Electrovire. Electrike today, but honestly, I'm half tempted to swap over to Sentra because with 3 days left, if I don't get lucky tomorrow or the day after, I'm a bit messed up. There's going to be loads, I'm going to have to look in the wild, but oof, I thought that was it, Hundo. Hundo, baby. Watch me get, like, one of these other shinies, like a Gligar or something. Gligar, I'd definitely take that. Even if it is a third. Yeah, so I got a new Spinder, I got a Alolan Vulpix, I got 2 Raid Shinies in a day as well. That's, like, the best day of Pogo I've had in a while. Sometimes it's like that, though. All your RNG just falls into place, but has anyone had any luck with the 10 kilometer eggs? Because I sure haven't. No one moons, yeah, hatches. The only shiny my account has is Poliwag. Poliwag's a really cool one to further. It's a good shiny to have, dude. If you stay active, you get, like, a lot of shinies. Like, every single month, like, you play the recon day every month. If you can get the combo shiny, like, that's 3 shinies, pretty much, in the family, so yeah, all adds up. Other than that, just do raids, research, boxes, there we go, GG. GG, guys. Oh, that's so clean. So clean, the shiny. Oh, the silver pineapple for the lols. Yeah, I did, didn't I? To be honest, though, I did 400 checks in the background of this, like, before the ultra bonus day, well, week came out, and I was grinding for this the day before, like, trying to get it. So, GG though. Shall we evolve it since it's an 89? You guys drop some likes, we'll evolve this bad boy. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Got an Electric now, we got a Minetric? I'm not even sure what this is. Whoa, black and yellow. I didn't know it was black. Like, that's kind of cool. Manetric and Manetric. That's super clean though. I like that. What's the normal one look like? Manetric. Oh, it's blue, isn't it? So they couldn't probably do it blue because it was already blue. Ah, that makes more sense. Oh, that's clean, man. I like the black. Or the grey or whatever it is. GG, guys. Should we jump to jump accounts and try and go for Century now? I need another one of them as well. Electric. Now that's... Yeah, it was super quick, that, like, it was because it was stacked, though. I did 400 off, like, off screen, so. Shall we jump back on this a second, shall we do this Vulpix? I know game sounds are on a second. Game sounds off, there we go. Game sounds off. Yeah, let's do this Vulpix as well, guys. Since you're probably, I don't know, you might see someone do this evolution, but a 93 Vulpix. Let's have a look at the stats. 14, 15, 13, and that's a level 20. Level 20, 10, 15, 11. I probably want the defense, to be honest, but this one's got the defense and the attack, and we're going to go for it. Here we go, guys. And Lowland Ninetales. Now, shiny. Now that is clear. I like the white shinies, and especially like the tinges. Like that's probably like slightly pinkish perp. That's dope, dude. Yeah, let's go. Star this so I never delete it, but... Yeah, let's get on this other account now, and... We'll, get grand on again. Let's see if we can do two shinies. I've done it before on stream, so... Just gotta be quick. I wanna get two. Yeah, I don't know, though. Especially with being on my ultimate account, like. Let's go, guys. Do I turn game sounds off? Nope. Game sounds are off. We're good. 4 likes, let's get it. That was sick though. Ninetales evolution. All over Ninetales. That's the only luck really I've had with shinies. Hatching two of them and one Dratini shiny, which is dope. Like, of all shinies, I'm quite happy with Dratini. And the shiny Shinx, which is crazy. Right, let's go, Sentret. Sentret's probably going to be easy because I'm going to check on this discount probably as well. Probably like very few. $45, yeah, we're going for nothing on this one. This will be a true shiny if it comes through. Rip. Oh, dude, rip. I don't know what we do now. I've just thrown a ball, I'm on cooldown. Does anyone have an account I can play on? Preferably being on cooldown for 2 hours. I might have to drop the stream and start it again, but that's annoying, dude. Drop the ball. Did anyone see that? Should I just keep searching? What do you reckon? Your account, Callum. If you message me your account details through Discord, probably this best. Yeah, send me your account details and I'll definitely search for something for you, dude. We'll see if we can get you a shiny as well, if that's cool. I've dropped a ball, I can't believe I've done that. It's probably because I haven't streamed in so long, but... And I haven't searched for so long, but... I'll try and get your Discord link now. Hopefully I don't throw a ball on your account, dude. I shouldn't even say that, because now I've said it, it's probably freaking gonna happen. Do you have a Discord number one, Carl? Is that gonna appear or... Oh, it's not gonna appear. Why wouldn't that link show up? How did I do it last time? Two sex guys. Two sex guys. Two sex guys. That one should work, hopefully. Yeah, if you add that one and you, look for the user ChrisLee123 or something. Let me have a look at myself on Discord. Yeah, ChrisLee123, Torion3000, level 40. I'm in Shiny's team, which is like, I'm a moderator basically. If you send me a message with your username and your password, I can definitely jump on your account and play for a bit. Will that account be on cooldown, Callum? Sorry guys, for everyone who's watching this, I can't believe I just threw a ball at the floor, like, a rip. That's how some streams go, though. I think I need my third account, but there we go. Due to previous issues impacting trainers encountering certain Pokemon during raids, from tomorrow and Sunday, you can receive up to 2 raid passes per day. Thank you, and we apologise for the inconvenience. Not bad. Take the 2 passes late, but that should be a permanent feature. We should get more than 1 pass a day. Pretty, shiny unknown, jeez. But yeah, this Discord's pretty fun, to be fair. Number one, Callum, are you, I'm guessing you're trying to sort stuff out, like click on Discord and stuff like that. Yeah, if you can send it soon though, we'll get looking and stuff, like... I guess it's just turned into a help a subscriber stream, but... Let's go, like, even if it did drop the Pokeball, probably because I was so excited from that Electrike. Email and password, yes please. If it's a Google account, it might ask you for six-digit validation code, but we'll get to that in a sec. I'm just gonna, should I jump off? How can I jump off? Put shield on for a sec. I think that makes it blurry, maybe. Is that what? Yeah, right, it turns it off, sweet. Right, BRB, one sec. Okay, let's get on this. Nearly there, guys, just logging in. Callum, what should I do? get a verification code, or should I send that to your phone number? A verification code. Because I need a 6-digit number from you. Can you send me the 6-digit number once you're done? Yeah, cheers, sick. It's a bit of a pain, this login stuff, but once we're streaming, we should be good. And I'll set up. Three, two, one, and we're on. We're in. Let me just check his account. 6 p.m. We're good. He's off cooldown. Sick. What shiny would you want me to go for, Callum? Delete that. Delete that. Shield off. Let's go. We're back, guys. Callum saved the stream. Everyone say thanks to Callum. Jeez, I don't know what I was going to do there. Because, Right, I'm not dropping a ball this time. Any idol. Right. Let's go for Centric then. Or do you want a Gligar? No. Let's have a look at what you've actually searched for, mostly. Your Centric count, 98. So 100, not too bad. Like, yo, what's up, Dave Folks. 116 on Gligar. Gligar's probably the one to go for then. A Manectric. Well, Electrovirus, I keep getting this name wrong, 13. Yeah, I'm thinking of the guy I got. You like, nice dude. All the likes definitely help. You missed, before we got an Electrike on stream, a shiny Electrike, quite early on as well, and then I threw a Pokeball at the floor, so now I'm playing on number one Callum's account, so gonna see if we can get him some shiny, well, a shiny. Might even just start clicking everything, because I'm guessing, did he say he only had a Poliwag as a, was that his only shiny? Could just check that. Poliwag's so clean though. Yeah, you got a shiny Poliwag, nice. 5k popping. Oh, nice dude. A Cherubi. Cherubi. Let's get you another egg on. So yeah, this stream's gone into help subs now. Let's see if we can get him a shiny though. Definitely better than not playing Pogo, just sat there. Cause that was the only alternative. I was like, what do I do now? I'm on cooldown. I can either like just walk around, like catching random Pokemon, which you're never gonna find it shiny really that way. But sometimes you do if you're just lucky, but I don't know why I clicked on the quest, by the way. At least it's gone now, but. And I think I was a bit too quick there. I think I was meant to walk back and forth and rock a set, but. So anyone else, am I the only person who's had good luck at this event? I'm probably the only person who plays this much, but they're saying that, probably not. I bet there's people that play a lot more. Guess all the good ones here. Yo, what's up, Double Eight? Everyone's in chat today. Nice. I was gonna say you said hey before, but no worries. Now you're back at your keyboard. Got two holidays booked soon. One, I'm going down to Cornwall, which is like south of England. That'll be quite cool to see the Eden Project and stuff like that. Never really been down south, to be honest. Other than like going through it, like, but. And then second holiday going away to Lanzarote. My dad will be sick, but can't wait to get away. Did anyone pay for the Safari Zone that's coming up soon? I couldn't really be bothered spending real money on it. I thought, like, he's all heated when I buy really passes, never mind buying an event. But it could have been cool to do, but honestly, I always say it in the streams, I say to people, like, I don't get why you're going out your way though to buy an event thing when, like, normally the release is shiny, don't they? But it's always global, so it's like, not much benefit in going, other than like if they release two shinies like last time. I think it was Shuckle and Lapras, weren't it? And Sentosa. But and that could explain why they charged people as well if like two shinies are gonna come out, but I still don't think it's worth going, but one new one, I guess, and stuff like that would be cool, but if it's global, we can get it everywhere though. So, like, that generally happens. Like, it happened with Pinsir, it happened with, like, everything that's had one of them. And we got Turtwig Con Day coming up. So weird, the other day, was showing Turtwig as like a shadowed Pokemon, like, so you hadn't registered it in your decks, but like, everyone's got a Turtwig, nearly everyone. It's so weird, that bug, but... Can we get this blue Gligar? Gligar's a pain, to be honest. At least you put some checks in the 120, like, I'll get you to, like, 420 by the end of the day, hopefully. And then even if I don't get it, hopefully you get it after the stream, like... That could always be good. It's always, like, help getting checks anyway, so... It just means less checks, hopefully. Like, I primed that other account to, like, 400, 400 and something, so, like, probably even 500 close to, like, I'll have to check it next time I go on, my main, but... Generally, whenever you're about 450, you're gonna get shiny eventually, so... It's, like, pretty close to coming, I think, but... I'll probably get it tomorrow, if not tonight. That'll be one. Sometimes, like, I just go and get it as well, like, RNG is just RNG, that's it, like, sometimes it just, it's, like, different methods to hunting, so, like, maybe you're searching for a certain IV or whatever, and I'm looking for, like, different IV or something like that, but, yeah, RNG is just still, like I said, RNG is RNG. Some pretty slow music. It's gotta be soon. There we go. Yeah, we're getting there already. Let's have a look at Sentret. Nope. Is a good shiny though. Gligar, clean blue, like. Oh, all the hundos, like, this happened last time, I was getting, like, so many hundo clicks, but, like, there's no shundos anywhere. And then, like, you'll get, like, well, I do anyway, I get, like, a bad IV, like, Electric's the first good IV Pokemon I've had in a while, like. Just sometimes when you catch it as well, like, that's why sometimes when I teleport in, like, I click the other ones first and then click that one last, so hopefully if it's going to be a shiny, it'll be the last one, but... I think it's more just superstition, but... Thought that was going to be it. Gligar nest, I think it might, you know. No, it was Shockey though, weren't it? Well, Cavanna. I think I'm thinking of. Yeah, Gligar, I think, is just a wild one, isn't it? I think it's quite rare as well. Didn't want to hit the skiddy. It was obviously trying to click the arrow on there. But Pogo knows best. days. I haven't played Wii in a while either. Does anyone else play Wizards Unite? It's a Niantic game, but just interested if anyone plays Wii. Got a bit tedious and boring for me. Like, collecting stickers just doesn't really have the same appeal as Pokemon, like, and it doesn't have that, like, I don't know, it doesn't give me that will to grind, if you get what I mean. Yeah, I don't know. It's a bit different, that's all I'm going to say. It's more RNG aspect, which is like, I like that part of like building a skill tree and stuff like that, but and the AR looks amazing in it, but like Pogo could actually learn something from that. But I think most of the technology was built from Pogo, so then like, I'm hoping that some of the features from that, whenever they learn stuff, will go back into Pogo, but God knows with Niantic, man. Apparently they've been having problems with raids, and like, I've just been seeing more and more bugs every day, but that other Pokemon game looks good as well, but like, it looked a bit too story-driven for me, and a bit too strategic, and I don't know, the formula seems to be like quite similar with a lot of games, because like where you get 5-star units, the bonds are 5-star units and you buy them and stuff like that, I don't know. A very pay-to-win game, I think. Come on, a bop. That Spinder had quite a good look on, but I can't, I don't know, I feel all burned out every time I do Spinder quests. Especially in the rows, it just doesn't help things. And you miss a ball and then it's like back to square one. Five lights though, we were smashing it. I'll try and do more evolutions every stream as well, because like sometimes I do them off the Spinder quests. You can only get Spinder, which is like a bear. Let's see if you've got one. Spinder. Come on. Probably don't have one, to be honest. There's quite a few gaps in your own decks, to be honest. Yeah, you don't have one. It's like a red bear. I think it's like over here somewhere. Yeah, but you can only get it through quests, so it's definitely worth doing, dude. The quests are always something like let's have a look. Like, throw 5 curveballs or something mad. Yeah, make 5 great curve throws in a row. It's not too hard, to be honest, and then if you're using an ice spoofer, you can always do enhanced throws so you never miss, but you can still miss, but you at least are gonna get an excellent every single try that it lands. But yeah, that quest is definitely worth doing, dude. There's like 8 patterns, but 9 including the Valentine's Day one. But the 8 patterns come out every single month, like, there's a different, like, throwing quest to do, to get it. Yeah, just to a Pokestop, and, whenever you spin the Pokestop, you'll get, the quest, you know, like, catch 5 Squirtles here, or 3 the Pokemon you're looking for, the 5 great careful throws in a row, yeah. Definitely worth at least getting one of the normal ones, but it can also be shiny now, so it's definitely worth doing in general, like, just in case you get a shiny, but obviously, like, not as worth doing the spinders every month to get the shiny like I am, but I can't wait for shiny unknown. That's gonna be the worst, like, the worst. Imagine going to an event and having to look out an RNG. Although that's pretty much Pogo's recipe on everything, but... Yeah, so you've just been... certain Pokestops will have that quest, but... in Ice Beaver, you can pretty much just search for it the same way I did, but... Don't know if you have Ice Beaver, but...
Japan's really good for them, because you can set it to, like, 10 kilometers radius on the quest thing, and... There'll just be tons of them in, like, a quick proximity. I can't get my words out today, guys.
Yeah, I do. You do what? Sorry. Sorry, I've probably asked you a question and then zoomed out. But...
I'm going to go for a quick smoke in a second, so the music will probably pop off for a second, but once we get back upstairs, we'll turn back up and on.
Oh, you have Ice Spoofer, sick. Alright, yeah, I did that, didn't I? Yeah, sick, man. You should be able to find Spinner, no props. Just do what I did, so you click the feed radar, then the bottom on the fourth across those quests, if I can show you that there. Click the filter, obviously, and put Spinder on, and then just put 10 kilometers if you're looking dead close and you want to go Spinder to Spinder quest. Like, because the problem is, like, when you spin the Pokestop, you're going to get hit cooldown. So if you're ever doing quests, then you want to do it, like, in a very close proximity and have, like, a lot of them similar club quests around, but, some are really doable. Like, I think Spinder's doable. Other research, I think, is a lot harder to, actually pull a shiny, even in the research itself. Like, they say it's meant to be easier, but I don't know. The IVs are always better on them as well, which makes me think, like, they're going to be harder to get, but... Right, BR, bring you right back. BRB, I was going to say. Just going to have a dead quick ciggy and... I'll be back up. Hopefully we can get some checks there while we're doing it. It's always a nice part. I like going outside for a smoke just so... Well, I shouldn't say that in case there's any kids on stream, but just get tired. I'm gonna drop my phone there. Just get like 5 minutes to myself and sorry though that the stream goes quiet. If I had better streaming software, I could definitely get that sorted out, like, but I don't know why my map's moving like that. So weird. I might have to crash my app, dude. Looks like I'm skiing somewhere, like. $150 we're on. Huh. All these hondos, man. Always amazes me you can see like 20 hondos in a row. No, shouldn't do. But then condo hondo is like so easy. For spoofers anyway, but. Remember when I used to legit play on condos? God, these used to be terrible. Well, that was it then. Well, no, when it could pay us, it'll be sick blue. Two checks there. Oh, Jesus. I hate when you go to press the run button and you miss it. It pulls the butt pokeball up towards the button and I'm like, no, no, that's not what I want to do. Oop. I don't know what that was. Something fell. Yeah, I don't need to clip like that. My fat fingers clicking something else. Let's get some music back on. And this ain't spawning either. Jeez. Pardon me. For being rude. That was not me, it wasn't the food. Oof. Jeez, guys. I dropped my phone for a second and it started touching something. That was sketchy. Sketchy to the max. The ball was just floating in through. Oh. So sorry, that almost could have cost your account cooldown, but two hours ain't that bad to drop a button. It's just the pain. I'd have to jump another account, but sketchy. the fun with live stream. Minutes in. It's been a lit stream. It's been like an hour already. Like, jeez. throw some center at him all around. Never know, I might get a center instead. Or at least get his checks up on both as well, but... I was really thinking about doing this back in the day, playing on people's accounts today, but... for money, but... I can never bring myself to do that, I don't think, especially charging people. Ugh. You sort of would have to if it's, like, your job, though, like, and then, like, you sort of have to say, like, for 1 hour per, like, not per account, but, like, 1 hour per transaction or whatever payment, like, because, like, it's not guaranteed you're going to get a shiny, so it's, like, people wanted the shiny, they'd have to put in the money to grind, but, you know, I don't think it would work either, and... probably cause me more problems than it's worth, like when Niantic banned my account or something, but yeah, it's kind of a thing that I've seen it online a bit. A person who I follow, I sent you the Discord to, he does YouTube, his name's Shiny Check This. He's a really good YouTuber to put. If he ever does like another stream, and like, because he hasn't streamed in a little while, but a minute or two, but yeah, you guys should definitely check him out. Like, I'm moderator on his chat as well, so you'll see me in chat, but and Sea King's moderator there as well. Sea King's a moderator on, I think, pretty much everyone. Like, I'm pretty sure he's a moderator on, yeah, loads, to be honest. Wicked Ed streams, he's a moderator. Wicked Ed's sick, he always comes in streams like every so often, but it's always nice to see him because he's I don't know, he's like probably one of the main reasons that I got into YouTube. Like, Shine Check definitely the main reason, but especially since Shine Check This just plays on other people's accounts most of the time. Sometimes he does play on his own account because you can't, like, don't play on your own account because he needs to get the shinies as well, but he does play a lot on other people's, and he has, like, a wheel that he'll spin. So everyone in chat will say me or whatever, well, they used to. Now they just say redeem wheel, exclamation mark, redeem wheel. And, they win a spot on the wheel, and then, like, he spins it, and the one lucky person will be the person who's chosen to play on their account. It's pretty cool. Came out a few times, wasn't it, but... and he even got me a shiny, he got me Bulbasaur back in it. And another one, I think. I think he got me a Geo as well from Japan, but... yo, what's up, Exilin, ooh, I don't know how you say that, Zilin Fang, is that how you say it? Yeah, Zilin Fang, probably. Yo, what's up, Zilin Fang? Just, trying to find a shiny Gligar for, my friend number one, Colin. How are you, dude? I'm guessing you, play Pogo. Not sure if you're a legit player or a spoofer, but I'm guessing a spoofer if you're here watching me, but there's a few legits as well. Drop a like and a sub if you can, Exilin. Hopefully we see you back at Exilin. Why do I keep saying X? Exilin Fang, sorry. Z. Jeez. Yeah, and hopefully we see you in the stream, but some people just pop in and pop out. Like, I think I've seen it with the retention, but hopefully we can get more people to come to our streams all the time. And so far there's about like 20 of us, but like always pop on all the time. Number one, Callum's up there. Dan, he's always in chat. He's start the stream straight in, but I get that everyone has other things to do and stuff, but like, and they join us like when they can, but be nice to catch like everyone on a good day, like a day that you can join and have a proper boss stream, like, a lit one. Honestly, don't see too many new people chatting. Like, New Zealand's the first. No one else. Can't complain though, because I do fluctuate on my streams, and I've not really got like certain days of stream and stuff like that. At the moment, it's just like when I go live sort of thing, but. Just rambling to myself here. Yeah. Gotta be getting to 200 now. What do we reckon, guys? Bottom one. Yup. One from Scissor. Not even 200, jeez. I was sure they were gonna be 200, but just below, but trying to move as quick as I can, so I'm trying to get these checks and moves as quick, because the quicker I move, the quicker I can get the next like part of the map loading. The quicker we can see the next spawn, the quicker we can just jump. What if that was a blue hound or a BGL? Well, jealous. I can still go hunt for another hound or sometime. There's loads of them. Like, I've got like one of the like one shiny. I've not got the full evolution. And there's ones that I've not even got any. Like crabbies avoiding me. I'm gonna have to go back, and I should have done it for the water event, just gone for crabby, but you learn from things like that. Sometimes if you can't bother grinding as well, it's like no point in forcing yourself to. Like, better to recharge my battery than come back for this ultra event, ultra bonus event, than get like drained out by that water event, I think. I got one of each of them shinies, so I'm not too fussed, but probably see it again next year in the water event. It's a really good event, that festival as well, the water festival, but I think it does need to be a little bit longer than a week, like. That's the problem with some of these events, especially ones that are like 3 days, like just a weekend. It's like, no way in getting like a shiny in like 3 days. Well, there is, but you have to grind non-stop. not loading. I wouldn't just load it. See it in the background when James pop. Such a lovely singer. They stop doing that. Singing on street. It's when you listen to this much NCS, it just gets in your head. I feel like Cal number one's the only person in the world, you, I think you are, but hopefully we see the Americans wake up in a second. What do you mean? Some logic on there. No, it's probably gonna have just as much language, but it is 12 o'clock in the UK. As we can have a late night stream, and I'm born. Can we do some bowling here? Come on, Gligar, do some bowling, bowling. That was a really big weather boost. That must have been a 35, like, about 35. Change the thumbnails as well to something about the ultra bonus probably. These are probably going to be a lot of the same songs, but always listen to the 20 mil mix. I think I can get to 20 million subs one day. That'd be crazy. Never know. Sometimes it drops like 144. Got all day off tomorrow, so I'm gonna look into some stream options, probably set up some social medias, websites, Discord probably as well. The main thing I want to do is that stream, like get the stream looking good. Rather than the song Little Arcade every time. I'm glad to be playing a number one Callum though. Callum number one. I'm gonna call you not number one Callum, but yeah. As you always hear on streams, like I play for the subs that really like, you know, they're here all the time and stuff. And then I think you're practically the only person watching the stream that they look good on my analytics. Get it though, come on. Yeah, I'll do it later if that's alright, Ryan. Ryder Smith. I'm on number one Callum's account, so unless that's alright with him, I'll add it if that's alright with him. But if you can drop a like and a sub though, that would really, really help me out. I can add you on my account after the stream if that's cool. But yeah, I'm playing on someone else's account, so you'd have to have their permission if they want to add you. The name of the joystick, it's iSpoofer on iOS. Like if you're on an Apple device, you should be sound. Just Google iSpoofer. Drop a like if you can. I love gaming. I love gaming. It would proper help me out. You don't mind number one Callum, so I'll add him if that's cool, because he probably needs to do a quest, I'm guessing. I'm guessing that's why I jumped on to try and get. Yeah, at least you probably don't have to send many gifts if you don't own it. Benjamin, there you go, dude. Number one Callum, man, said it was alright, so I'd do it. If you can, Ryder and Aleph Gamers, would you drop a like and a sub? I think he's both bail probably, but it would really, really help me out. iSpeaker and iOS is the joystick. Looks like we're getting some new people into spoofing, but hey, that's not my problem, like. Yeah, of course I'm gonna tell them what app I'm using. I'm not that type of person to say like, well, I'm doing it, but you don't do it. Like, some people would as well, but yeah, I'm not too fussed. Like, that type spoofer's problem to deal with. A lot of people new users using their app, but the way they're going with like the down times, I'm sort of half tempted not to say what app it is, but because they just get people complaining when it goes down, but I think Cydia impacting is a lot better than direct download. For certification, downtime and stuff like that. Come on, Gligor. I'm surprised we actually haven't found a Gligor yet. 200 now. I've at least got you up 100 checks. I think you're on 120, and it's about 220 now, so getting there. Oop, Charmander is up. I'm not a bad Charmander to be fair, dude. They want to put you on cooldown. Probably be tempted to pick that up. Come on, I just want the Plygo, dude. There we go. You and Benjamin are friends. GG, dude. Got yourself a friend. One person sub, like, that's decent. I appreciate anyone who does like a sub, like, they're true geezers, and the ones that stick around, especially so. But even if you didn't like that sub, but if you stick around, like, still chat with you and that. Trying to get a stream going tomorrow night as well. I say that now, we can put it in stone and everyone can come, hopefully. So a sick stream tomorrow night. You're gonna have to think of something to it to do to get a sick stream going. But once these Gen 1 regionals come out, that'll be next week's videos. I'll be chasing Mewtwo last day, but and all the Gen 5 shinies that are come out, and all the Pokemon as well. Come on. I'm probably moving Schizo there, like, too quick. There we go. Baby, you're a perfect sound. All these hondos, man. That's why I don't get about Gligo. See, like, it used to be so rare, but now it's not that so much. We'll go back to, like, that, though, after this event, perhaps. You have to increase, like, the amount they spawn, though, to seem not very biased. Like, they bring shiny out and don't let you get it, sort of thing. Oh, come on, Hondos. Stop it now. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Might call it in half an hour, an hour. Like 1 o'clock or quarter to, but just because I do want to stream tomorrow night and I don't want to stay up well too late. Like, I need to do some streams though that I do get back into it and just stream for ages. That's generally when you get people popping and like some more activity and stuff. But let's see. I always click Owen for some reason. One up. Ooh. 227. About right. You could probably get to 300, yeah. Let's try and get to 300 an hour. Not a quarter an hour. And we'll have given it a good go, like. You should definitely keep checking Glygos, though, if I don't get it on the stream, you should definitely do it tomorrow. Like, you've got to be guaranteed one, like, at this rate. This is what I was like on my account. Took me a whole day doing this. And then like next day I got two in a row. It was like crazy. Not in a row, but like two that day. Oof. That's what I hate, man. That little fizzle there, like, that's all I can describe it, yeah. That's weird how it, like, ghosts like that over the pole. Pokemon Dutch, the King Nappy. Hashtag the King Nappy. What's the King Nappy? Yo, what's up, first name, last name? Yeah, I'll do a collab with the King Nappy. Who's the King Nappy? Funny guys, I don't know what he's on about. It's right over my head, that like massive pedo. You're gonna get banned if you keep saying that, man. Like, just keep it up, dude. Well, Sam, as long as, yeah, you're not taking a mic out of me, like, I'm not bothered, but don't know who he is, like, I've never heard of him. Watch good streamers. I'll say it now. But now I watch good streamers. Who went that? Honestly. Yeah, so I'm fair enough. Man. Massive YouTuber. Really? Can't be that big. I've never heard of him. Soul Link. Is that a game or something? I'm not too sure. Ryder, I'm playing on someone else's account at the moment. If that's alright with number one Callum, I'll definitely add you on his account, but you'd have to ask him, dude. No, never, it's Soul Link. I've always heard Dark Souls and stuff like that. I used to love Dark Souls. And hate it at the same time, like everyone does, but never heard Soul Link, dude. To be honest though, I'm playing Pogo. I'm like still probably playing Minecraft even though I won't admit it, but you can't really talk about what games people play, so. You're gonna make me look up that in a bit though, Soul Link. Bet it is a big game I've never heard of, but oh, you, Pokemon Dash, I'm guessing you, that achievement. I'm guessing you're just spoof or are you a legit player? Before I assume anything. Wow. Yeah, sorry, man, I'm pretty, I don't even have a new console, dude, like stopped at PS3 and Xbox 360, like, pretty much. Bro had a PS3, not a Xbox. I'd love to buy a new console, but it does look, the games look a lot better nowadays. Let's put it that way, but hey, you can't beat PS1 with the bad graphics or, Game Boy Advance, the Game Boy Color with Pokemon. The Pokemon main series was sick. About the only thing Niantic did right, well, Niantic Nintendo did right, but are you the real Pokemon Dutch? I don't know who Pokemon Dutch is. I'm gonna have to Google who Pokemon Dutch is. I hope he's the real Pokemon Dutch. I just have himself a new subscriber himself. He's the biggest Pokemon YouTuber. No way. Is that who they were on about then? They were on about, I don't think he is a real Pokemon Dutch then, yeah. So he was saying something about hashtag the King Nappy or something. I don't know what that means, but I guess you guys do. Oh, he is. Oh, wow. Install Pokemon Soul Link Wiki. Soul Link Wiki. Pokemon Soul Link Wiki, welcome to Pokemon Soul Link Wiki. This is the center of all Soul Link. Pokemon Soul Link is a series. Oh, is it? Yeah. No, I never played Soul Link one. I played Coliseum back in the day, that was sick, yeah. He's trolling you. Oh, is he? Who's Pokemon Dutch? I'm so confused. You guys are good at trolling a little bit. This has turned into a funny stream, hasn't it? Dutch, you're going to do a million subscriber special. If you have a million subscribers, I'll be free. Yeah. I'll be so confused like you. My four people stream. Drop a like and a sub if you guys can. It'd super help me out, like, get me not to say it ever again on the stream, probably. I know yours has done it. We're getting close to like 75, that's why I keep saying it though. It's like a little milestone for me. It's took me a while from 50 to it now, but hundreds the actual. Yeah, I couldn't even imagine having 10 mil. So like, so Link is the issue, and I have another player play Pokemon Red and another play Blue and you start. Ah, when you start early. Yeah, so it's like a game inside the game. Sick. So if it faints, you basically die and you need to realize the Pokemon or root vibe of the Pokemon. I'm so confused. I'm guessing it's like hardcore though, and the dead sort of thing. What is it? That's what are you doing on this? This C stream? What's a C stream? What's a C stream? Oh crap. Mazzaball. Jeez, don't be like that. This is the stream, dude. I don't know where all my little cronies are gone, but you guys made it more interesting for me. But don't call it that. It's just, I'm growing. Shit like that. Jeez. I'm waiting for Nightbot to come in. You fool. Yeah, so anyone who doesn't know what I'm doing, I'm pretty much looking for a Gligar for some, one of my subs. Max, what are you doing? Are you still streaming? Jeez. I'm glad it's late night and there's probably not that many kids watching at the moment. I'm guessing you guys are just friends, so I'll let it just go as banter. At least I get to. Oh, jeez. Can't see that though, when it's your mom. Jeez. Funny, you guys. I like how you're avoiding Nightbot now. Now we'll actually get past it because it's looking at the sea in that stream. Yes. Man, not too fussed. It's quite a late stream anyway. I haven't hit 10 likes in so long as well. That's bad, like, that's 6 now, that's not too bad, but I think the only stream we hit over 10 was when Wicked Ed popped in. He's done 2 streams, but, like, that time he actually, like, stayed for a little bit. Next flag, Oshani. Go ahead. Cortex Z. I hope you're right, dude. I hope you're right. This one's gotta be it. Come on. If you call it as well, I'll be super impressed. Oh, rip, dude. I thought it was gonna be then. Just because you said it, but. Get that shiny look, exclamation mark shiny looking shot. Number one Callum. This account could definitely do with a bit of shiny look, like. I killed it. It's go crazy. Yeah, how did you know that shit? Yeah, dude, I'm from Liverpool. I'm guessing you're from the UK if you knew where Liverpool was straight off the bat, like, but. You had to try, friend. Yeah, definitely. Always go try, dude. It's the only way you know, dude. Steven Gerrard, yes, no. Plenty of good freaking memes from Liverpool, like. Steve Gerrard's like one of the biggest footballers ever and gets onto the. If you guys can drop a like and a sub, it's super help me out. I'm getting sick of saying it myself, to be honest now, but so I'll give it a rest for a bit, but just saying because it will. It makes such a difference. Local hero in certain parts of Glasgow. That's the Scotland's boss man, like. Same with Ireland, Scotland, Ireland, Wales. I think England's at the down point of a lot of the UK, but yeah, gonna make my horse to the old town road to get no more take my horse. Stop. I'm gonna get copyright banned. I love no one cares about Wales. Sheesh, true. Savage. Have you heard Slow Tide's version of that? That's so sick. Old Town Road. Slow Tide's dope, man. Shut up, Cox. Yeah, don't tell people to your shit. Today I gave a shiny slack off and shiny sneeze. Oh, I got a shiny slack off and sneeze in 5 minutes. Slack on. Oh, no, no. Nice, dude. Good, I'm glad you're sad, sad boy. Jeez, leave me alone. Mad ball. Maz has a picture of Billy Ray Cyrus as well. He kisses it every night before he goes to sleep. Jeez. Is it true? I love Aaron Soda. Today you'll have, by gosh, I hope so. It's for another account as well. It's on my mate's account, so hopefully we can get like this hundo for him. Like, that would be amazing. I've seen so many hundos, it's a nightmare actually getting a shundo though. Like, the RNG is a bit mad on it. I should know my room is next to this. Fair enough. Darren probably watches the Puff Kills last week. Like, what? Oh, jeez, you guys. Yeah, I was guessing it was. You're too funny, you guys. I hope you guys come back to another stream. This one. It's calling it again. Let's get it. There we go. Ah, dude. I don't think it's gonna happen. It'll come when it comes. I didn't want that one anyway. I know, dude. We'll get it. No one cares. I care, so there we go. And it's your number one Callum cares if he gets one as well, because it's his account, but... No, it doesn't have a shiny charm, dude. It's all RNG on this game. It makes it kind of more fun, I think, because I'm a kind of better man, so... I see the appeal and going back and back for the shiny, like... Maybe the second one? No. We'll get it, though. I think we're already on like 200 something checks, so even if we don't get it, hopefully he does afterwards. 275, almost on 300 checks now. That's better stop chatting. Unless he wants me to. Oh god. I played for a week and I realised that to walk and I was like, nah, not for me. I don't want to be a squadmaster. Oh, that's funny, man. Yeah. I was over the moon when I realised it was a walking game, and then 2 weeks in I was a bit like, oh, I've really got to walk somewhere again. That's very funny though. I know, I can't click it as well, which is annoying. I'm just not gonna even be able to click this now. Oh. The Switch, yeah, sick man. Did you play that? I cannot click this for the life of me. What should be the shiny as well, man? There we go. A rip to roll that. I'm guessing you play Let's Go then if you're on Switch. Shield's coming out soon as well, so on Shield, innit? That's actually a sort of pull for me. Like, I actually want to buy a Switch because of it, but... It's a bit pointless buying a console just for one game, though. 3DS, that used to be sick. I used to have a DS back in the day. Even a 3DS, but... I'd love to play one of them, like... Or black and white or something. I think I stopped around that time, so... Love to get back into them, but... That's what I... Download a ROM, yeah, that's what I used to do back in the day, and put it on is it the N64 or something, one of these, they're like a cartridge card, weren't they, like, you put an SD into, like, a DS adapter sort of thing. Cartridge adapter, I don't know how to describe it really, but quite sick them. You didn't have to chip the console as well, which was brilliant. We'll get one, cut XZ. Definitely get one, hopefully. This is for my man, number one Callum, so.
Yeah, if I was, I would download the ROMs. I used to love Fire Emblems. They're a really good game. But, thanks for the sub, dude. At least one of you is actually listening. I'm not English. I speak some... No worries, lad. You at least, not swear in English, so that's the main thing. Have you played Dragon Ball Legends? No, I haven't. I used to love the DBZ games back in the day, though. Especially punch-em-ups and that. Like, there's quite a few DBZ games, weren't there? Dragon Ball Legends, though, no, I'm not. I'll have to look into that after stream. To be honest, because like, I don't have a new console, I don't really look at it. A lot of the games doing this, it's a card game RPG. Right. I'd look at the Magic card game for those, so on mobile, that's sick. If it's an actual game, like, that's pretty sick. If it's like a pay to win rubbish game, then I'll definitely look into it after stream. You can do, but it might have to be another stream, because at the moment, like I said, I'm on number one Callum's stream account, and all he's got is Poliwag that's a shiny, so since he's only got one shiny, I'm going to try and get him like a few more, but I think really I'm going to get one, if that, but we'll try. On my account, I've practically got everything, so I don't know. Showing you would be a bit a time waster. There's only a few things I'm missing. It's mainly like hatches and raids, a couple of raids, like the beds I'm missing, stuff like that. Yeah, the Poliwag shiny is so. Poliwag, Poliwhirl, and Poliwrath are all, and Politoed are all six shinies, aren't they? I think a lot of them, like the GoFest ones were amazing, like, so you had like Nidoran, Poliwag, Nidoran, and, what was the last one? I can't even remember, but I did get about all of them. Wanted to say Zubat, it's not. Yeah, such a pointless shiny, dude. I totally agree with you there, Dutch. Have you seen, like, the fan art of that, though? Someone did a all-white Gengar shiny, and it looks so dope, man. Like, they should have made Gengar white, like, as a shiny. Especially since, like, ghosts are always, like, they're always white, aren't they? Or, like, if you see one in, like, cartoon, they're always wearing a bedsheet or whatever, like, with holes cut up. Yeah, the Mega Evolution is, yeah, totally. But, like, someone made what, like, Gengar would look like if it was white, and it's so sick, man. Like, as a fan art concept. I honestly think they should have went for that, but it was back when, like, Gen 1 had, like, the worst shinies, because they just colour palette swapped, didn't they? Like, they moved all the colours over a bit or something, like. But, yeah, it's for such a good Pokemon as well, to make it such a rubbish shiny is, like, you're disappointing. No wonder they gave us the raid base super early on that one. Mega Evolutions are going to be sick if they come out in this game as well. I like the way with Let's Go you've got some interaction, so like, I think it's pretty much rumoured that pretty much. I think it's a given that Sword and Shield's gonna have it.
Gem 1 if they had good IVs and you transferred it to Golden Soul. Yeah, I remember that as well. That's how like the shinies like used to work back then, didn't it? Like it was a lot different to this game, but yeah, I heard that. I didn't even know there was shinies in the actual original games, like, and I don't think I ever encountered one, like. I think in Gen 1, I might not have actually even had them out, but even the later ones, I'm surprised I never got a shiny. Used to love Gen 1 for the missing go trick though, missing number, you know. Or missing now, innit? Get loads of wreck on the other. Cerulean City, is it? Or whatever it is. We speak in slang like sapmo. Wow. Kids are bad, innit? What? The scouts are swerve. Original language from the Japan, different words. This one's a band, yeah. Red Gyarados, gold and silver. Oh yeah, I forgot about Red Gyarados, man. Yeah, I think that was the first time I actually seen it. I did get a shiny then. I just sort of don't class Red Gyarados as a shiny because in them games it was just like the colour variators in there wasn't like shiny, like sparkles would pop at you, but yeah. Red Gyarados was so sick as well. Everyone wanted the Crystal Onyx. That's one of them that everyone was talking about recently when Onyx Shiny came out in Pogo. They said, oh, we should have got a, like, they wanted the Crystal Onyx from the anime. That would have been so sick, like. Instead, we got a green onyx, which turns into like a yellowy green steelix, but not bad shiny to be fair. Really, very clean looking, but at least it's better than Gengar. Come on, we need this shiny now. It's getting a bit, it's getting late here anyway. It's like nearly 1 o'clock. Oh, Lowland Onyx, that would be sick. What would you reckon the typing would be though? Because, like, so it's like a Lowland, well, like Meowth in it, it's normal. Lowland's like more dark type. What would you put on the Onyx for it's a Lowland? So it'd have to be, what is Onyx in the first place? It's rock and earth. Well, rock and ground, sorry. I think anything would look amazing on Onyx. Like, he doesn't even have an Onyx, jeez, bro. Ice and steel, that would be amazing. Oh, that would be sick. Dude, you should message Pokemon Company with that one. So they keep coming up with rubbish, but like, they just go for cute Pokemon nowadays, whereas Onyx is a beast. Like, some of them Pokemon back in the day, they were so, like, they let imagination do the real work, but. Yeah, Ice and Steel will be amazing. What else would be good?
I think Fire and Rock would be quite an interesting match, because Rock's always good against Fire, and
I don't get a little taunt to put it on.
I don't know. That makes a lot of sense, because Persian, yeah. Rattata. stuff like that. There's not an exception to that, though, because... No, probably not, actually, because...
Charizard. Not a Lowland, but it has a Mega. Yeah, all the Megas seem separate, don't they? I think it's also with the time that they came out when... They brought certain ones back, didn't they? Like, Charizard was always going to be a fan favourite, so, like, X and Y, I think... sort of makes sense that it gets a Mega Evolution. Yeah, Z-moves, definitely, dude. When I was watching Z-moves, I was like, what is going on? And the fact that, like, Ash had to, like, lose in, like, every single league was just a joke as well, but... this kid's show, I guess. Yeah, Mega Revolutions is such a cash grab, like, just make them on steroids, don't they, like, pretty much. Make them look super gnarly, like.
That's what I like about that, like, and it gives some uses to, like, Pokemon, like, Mawile, that would never evolve to at least get some extra evolution, and Flygon, and all the others are quite powerful, but, like, not enough powerful, apparently. Not enough powerful, if that makes sense.
Apparently, the revamping the anime. That'll be good, man. Not that I watch it anymore, but definitely would give it a watch. Yeah, definitely need to, I can't believe we're this far into, like, checking and still no shine. Well, this is, if anyone who's just new to Pokemon, you gotta, like, welcome to the grind. Come on. Back again. Sorry about that. Toilet breaks can't really, can't really wait, and I have to turn the mic off, otherwise. Otherwise, I'd be given a whole new reason to stream. On Twitter, people go mental. Because there's no national decks in the new games. Who the hell goes up the way to catch it? Yeah, I know what you mean, dude. People go mental on Twitter about anything, though, to be honest. Like, if you type in hashtag Pogo, you'll always see, like, loads of people complaining about Pogo. I love when Arsenal get beat by. Get beat by watching the meltdowns on Twitter. It probably is pretty entertaining. I think football fans, especially, like. Take it so serious, like. I'm not too much footy fans, to be honest. If it's the sports for anyone, it would be Liverpool, like, but. Honestly, you just sort of brought into it in our culture, like. English, they love footy, don't they? Things here just in case you've not got any shiny, so I can like pretty much just click any shiny. It's gonna be a shiny. Oh yeah, I'm trying to stay. think we're not going to get a call. I don't know if he's even still here, but I doubt we are going to get this. Put in a really good grind for him, though. Trying to do two things at once, yeah. Not working out. You just could probably guess what I'm doing, but don't guess. Sorry guys, there we go. Get some movement going. What was Doctor saying? One sec. Better doing a shiny chain after 30 Pokemon, you catch the same kind. Yeah, that's how it is in there. Let's go in it. But, I don't know, I think that's alright and all good, but but in like, and in go, I don't think in Pokemon Go it's not like that. I don't think. Why would this say on Google? On Google, like, but Pokemon Go. Basically, like, you don't have to catch them to get the chain. Like, basically, you just need to, like, in Pokemon Go, it's a 1 in 450 chance of getting a shiny. So, either you get lucky before 450 and get it then, or you'll get it afterwards and be very unlucky. But I don't think how many Pokemon you catch, like, matters towards that. Like, I've always been under the idea that it's how many you've seen on this game, because the shiny's only decided whenever you click into it, so, and it's instant based, so it's like different for every person. So two people could be in the same spot on the map, but shiny would be different and stuff like that. Yeah, but in Let's Go, definitely. But I think it's different because, like, in games like that, they soft reset a lot more. Like, that's how they make. For us, we have to spoof spot to spot to find shiny, whereas, like, with them, the shiny's already, like, sort of in a list, I think, and they've just got to go to that number, I guess, but I don't know. It's probably decided on instance as well with, Home and Let's Go, to be honest. Because I've seen people streaming that and it does look quite hard sometimes. Especially Mewtwo. Like, who wants to soft reset Mewtwo so many times and then you've actually got to beat him or something, don't you? In a certain amount of time to actually be able to catch him or something. We might be all out of luck here. We're getting to like 450 as well, checks, but like I said, that doesn't mean much. It means it should come in about the next 100, but it might be 200. Well, that's the main reason they made playing on other people's accounts, because like, the more they've seen, the chances are of getting a shiny, I think. It's always how it's worked with me, but I'll have to give it a Google in a bit, but I'm pretty sure it's like that. There's no shiny charm. Charm would be so OP, like, able to walk places, although it doesn't necessarily have to give you a shiny, it just has to increase the odds, doesn't it? So could be usable. Doubt they will go that way though, Pogo, because seem more fixated on it. Selling things like rate passes or clues to people. Or poses. That'll be a shiny soon. All the regionals are like, oh, it's Mr. Mime for Europe, Farfetch'd for the East, Tauros for America. There's one more in it. Africa, I want to say. I want to say Tropius, but it's not. It's, there's Kangaskhan in Australia, sorry. That's why this game is annoying, because who's really going to go to Brazil for a Pokemon? Well, there will be some people. But holidays aren't about playing Pokemon Go, like. I'm about getting away from all that, but. I think I might call it a half one. I got my shiny straight off the bat, like, this has taken some serious checks, and I don't know if we'll get 2 400 by the end of the stream. But hey, we started on 100, so an hour and a bit, not bad for 300 checks. Yeah, 2 hours would be streaming, so I'd say an hour and a half. But since I threw a Pokeball straight at the start, cooldown's annoying in this game. Like, every interaction with the server is pretty much a cooldown. Put you on cooldown, but it's just annoying because you can't do anything. You can't teleport and get your enemies when you're on cooldown and stuff like that. They'll just flee straight away. I think it's a mechanism to stop people spoofing, but as they would say. No Gligar even here. That's so weird. Thought that was it. Dang. If that was Shundo, geez. You used to be able to spin. Yeah, that was the old way. Like, I actually did spoof like a little bit back in the day, but not too much. I thought it was game breaking, but then you sort of realize the whole object of the game is it to get you out, or is it to just, I don't know, to oblongate, like, to make it longer, but the journey, if you get what I mean, you have no destination, you're just walking around in game pointlessly just to pick up Pokemon. Like, but yeah, you used to be able to spin the Pokestop 20 times or something, and then you wouldn't be on cooldown, sort of thing. But don't think that works no more. They would definitely figure that, I think, back in probably 2017, but I think that's when I seen all the YouTube videos for that. Wait. Played in 2016 when it first came out, and then gave it up after that for a bit. Don't know if I clicked that Gligar or not, I don't think I did. Anyways. And then you gave it up for a bit, like, about around the Magikarp event when the Magikarp came out as shiny. I mean, you got back into it in 2018, so I've only been playing it a year, but pretty much filled my Pokedex out and got nearly all the shinies, but and egg ones are too hard, save at raids. Like, sometimes you look on raids, it's, I'm getting there, slowly. Birds will be the big, next big one for me. So I hope we get them back soon. And legendary birds, shiny, don't look too bad. Quite pastel, I think. Different colours. And so, pastel on the Articuno. Like, I think Moltres in inverse. Zapdos is just a slight colour difference. Like, I think you have to look at the beak to actually know, but Mewtwo will be a sick one. Dreading wasting the passes though and not getting shiny, so pretty pay to win on Pogo at the moment. Well, it's always going to be, I think. Even though you say you don't need to buy anything, there's always in-app purchases.
was shining off. Not that like I didn't want it before or anything. But we do one. Especially if we negate that start on. I'm getting quicker though. Yeah, Pokemon Universe, or whatever it's called, I'm not too into that. It's, Dodo Games or Dodo Games or some rubbish. Pokemon Company needs to start, I guess they're doing it because they've made mobile games before, but they're just going to copy a template, aren't they? When it comes to that, customize some variables. Rough. So I am at least this premise of game is new in this genre, a GPS game is it's not that new since there's a DayZ one, well a zombie one. I think it's DayZ, not DayZ, whatever it's called. Walking Dead, sorry, and Jurassic Park one, and so on. This was... Surprised we're not hatched an egg. We probably have, and I probably just skipped it a bit. Yeah, I think we did. This is why I'm bad at eggs. He's been with Paris Mall. Rip the Paris Mall now. Come on, dude. Can we get a magnet? Please. Magnemite looks quite sick as well. Goldius, can you? Sort of inversing. Jeez, I don't even know what to say nowadays. We must be on 300. I think we was before. 400 nearly. I call it half one. Bit disappointing, no shining it. Especially since we're playing on someone else's. I'm trying really hard. There's not much trying in this game. He's definitely gonna get it soon though. I don't think that's gonna work. Nope. Unless Nightbot does something, but the stream title has been updated. Oh wow, it did work.
Well done, mate, but you actually haven't been useful for once. And he actually hasn't timed anyone out today. Yeah, it's not that sweet. GG, neighbour. That was a pain typing all that, though. I should have just copied and pasted the original just to put on that and subscribe. Well then. Gotta get as many checks in before half past the other side in a circuit if we freaking jump. We're close to 400. I'd like to go 450 just to see, but. Shiny Shuckle, nope. Gligar, nope. Let's get desperate and do some centrips. And the Mystery on the handle. Nah, let's jump. Jeez. We're not doing good here. Doing good check wise, but. Not even side, I'm shining. Getting quick now, though. Couple of centuries. I think it is this. I hope it is. It's the normal type, I just don't remember it. But who could forget century and ferret? I think I kept that in my playthrough for a while, like, not bad mod, to be honest. Especially when it evolves for it's like, I think learned Earthquake is a weird type of move, but. Subs. Oh, that should be a little master. GG, cheers for everyone who's there and turned up the stream. It's been lit, like. I'm a bit disappointed we couldn't get the shiny light, but hey, maybe we can hit this account again another time. Especially since I'm really going on my account. Feels quite sticky here, like laggy. Come on, all these last clicks. Well, that's why. Things are put. Oof, someone's about to die. I wonder if it's lagging.
1% battery.
It does eat your battery if you're in spoofing, man.
This ain't even funny. Come on. Close. Where is it? That must have been low. Oh my god. Does that make sense? Like, but. Oh, cool. Missing that. Check. Close. Yeah, it must be like 2.5 hours now. But... Jeez. It's gonna take me to 30 this. Yep. Bang on 30. This is the last check then. I'll relog and then might do a quick read and then jump. Yeah, we'll see if you get two passes today. GG guys. What did we get to? Nearly 400 checks. Half a check. I'd be wounded if that was shiny on my account. After playing on this. Yeah, so you guys want to see shinies. Finish. Take quick shinies. Blue lymphomes as well. Some of them should load in. I'm pretty much getting that like minette trick today. The black colour instead of blue. Pretty dope. Sharpedos looks dope. Alright, jeez. I got the Groudon on my alt, like I've got a few on my alt, and I can't, well, I need to trade over. Gliscor, that's a new one. So we just jump to a raid real quick. Should we do an enter? Phoenix, Arizona. Do you reckon there's gonna be people to do this? Hatches 10 seconds, we'll see. Not not my colour of gym either, but me, we probably won't need the balls. It's a weird 1 hour 30. That was not lit yet. I don't know where this one is. Japan? We're just Chinatown. No, Taipan. Taipei. That's a bit weird. No American ones. Jeez, no gym is active. I have to rake it or another. We'll find one, hopefully. Somewhere in America, so yeah. Reason right now. Jeez, we've gone 5 minutes early. Not near the fire gyms. Last one, if it's not, we're gonna have to call it. Riku in the rain. Go for it and see. Will 4 people take a Riku down? I think so. Maybe. 10. Oh. Well, very easy. You can't show people's username, don't look, guys. Everyone that is gonna get banned now. Just level, just troll. 16, let's go. Shouldn't do much clicking. Hopefully we can find another raid, so I might just end it. You'll have to trust that I can get 2. At least I didn't do that. Sometimes it doesn't mean that. Let's go. What? All right, raids are broken. Jeez. All right, we'll have to end. I've just wasted the pass. So they knew that was gonna happen, like raids are gonna be flopped. Oh, don't click on Gligar again now. I must have been off cool though. It was like 2 hours. WTF, what is going on? Jay's taking it down all the way. Everyone has seen that though. Blatant raid error still.
Maybe it's shiny after all this.
Unusable raids. Yeah. This is what boosted. Are you gonna call it night, guys? See you in a bit. I'll be streaming it tomorrow, probably.